One choice, gotta do it right. One chance of proving to the world that you was right. Like a match waiting for a spark to ignite. Sitting a minute and thinking if you'll make it through the night. And rise up like a phoenix flying through the light. Or shine once like a shooting star through the sight. You see me in the difference between you and I. I'm gonna keep doing what I do, cause it's do or die. Ain't got time for the not getting big game. Got one life. Approaching the ring, from Preston, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wayne Barrett!
Listen to this WWE Universe! They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Coming off an epic WrestleMania, we welcome you tonight to Friday Night SmackDown. What a night it's going to be, and what a way to get it started.
Oh, yeah. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. He's still not through.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Cyborg looks to be totally in control here.
Fist drop.
Line.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
He put all his weight behind that. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
And he reversed it. Good move there. He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs! He was able to reverse that. Whoa!
He's measuring.
Cyborg! Devastating move!
One, two,
three.
And he scores a decision.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him away.
Cyborg connects.
He may get the three count right here.
One, two,
three.
And there's the decision.
Boy,
Did he get dropped or what?
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Nice reversal by Cyborg.
What's he think he's going to do with that? Chair again. Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. And he's heading back inside the ring. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. Hear it?
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Devastating move.
One, two,
three.
A big point there.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll. That'll leave a mark.
He's in big trouble. Oh, no.
Oh.
Nice move.
Oh, what a counter by the fighter from Manchester. And there's a counter by Cyborg. He plants him down with authority.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. Wade Barrett is extremely dangerous with his fist.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
And there's a hard shot by Cyborg.
He needs to... Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Suddenly, Cyborg's in control again. Oh, my. One, two,
three.
A critical point. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Bad News Barrett.
Look at this. Somehow, he's still going. Suplex. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh!
He does it again.
Oh, that did it.
A sharp kick. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
What's he gonna find? And that's the halfway point.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
No!
Oh, my, and that's a hell of a gamble with that move.
You be careful with that thing. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Ah!
He might have lost some teeth there. What an amazing force was behind that slam.
Cyborg fires away. Oh, what a painful kick.
And that's a stiff kick. Cyborg connects. And we're going back between the ropes.
Cracked a couple ribs on that landing.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nice reversal there.
Wade Barrett looking to capitalize.
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Wasteland.
Barrett pancaked him.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Ouch! We're down to the final 3 minutes in this match.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Oh, there it is!
This could do it. One. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Uh-oh.
Oh, devastating move.
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two.
And he makes his fifth fall.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, no! Watch out! Way good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
A point.
And you have to ask yourself, what is keeping Wade Barrett in this match? Wade Barrett being over.
Oh, did you see the way his head planted into the floor off that pile driver? That's it. He's done.
His shoulders are down. One, two. There's a point.
He's got him hooked.
They're right here in front of us.
Oh, no, stay away from the announce table. Stay away from the table.
He saw that one coming. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Wade Barrett.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Bad.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Oh, good Lord. What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh. We might want to move.
And that's the match.
What? Oh, head first off the announce table.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Cyborg. approaching the ring from Silvee, Texas, weighing 412 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Ladies and gentlemen, we may very well witness a new inductee into Mark Henry's Hall of Pain tonight.
And that wouldn't surprise me at all, Cole. Henry looks focused tonight.
Electric Cyborg.
Wow, listen to that reaction. This is going to be awesome. The world's largest athlete versus the world's strongest man. This is what WWE Hall of Famer Gorilla Monsoon used to call the irresistible force meeting the immovable object.
Big Show making a move.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Yeah. Devastating. What a haymaker. A huge right hand.
Cyborg.
Oh, there it is.
Took the world backbreaker.
That'll leave a mark.
Kane, what a main event we have here tonight.
Oh, yeah. I can't wait to see those teams going at it. It should be a classic tag team matchup.
Big Show has had almost too many pay-per-view moments to even count. But what I remember was at the 2009 Night of Champions pay-per-view when he was named the new partner of Chris Jericho. And the duo was called Jericho. Oh, man, they were some team.
Cyborg looks to be totally in control here.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Whoa, boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Nice reversal by Cyborg. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
And here's Big Show.
He was able to reverse it, get out of that. Not this. Well, that's it.
Henry. Oh! Oh my gosh!
He saw that one come.
You gotta be kidding me!
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Big Show shows us some clever offense here. Here we go with Big Show.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, a reversal! Oh.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Great reversal!
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Moving on pure instinct now.
And you can hear the fans willing him onward. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go!
He's clawing his way back into this match. Oh, you do not get up from that. One, two, three! Cyborg wins.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Approaching the ring from every man's nightmare, weighing 250 pounds, the man called Sting.
Here comes a man synonymous with WCW, the Stinger.
Oh, you're right, Cole. Sting really is one of the few guys never to jump ship from WCW. And you have to admire his loyalty, I guess.
as the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. And there's a counter by Cyborg.
What a fist drop. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Hold it up, end over end.
Oh man, he got turned inside out.
Cyborg looks to be totally in control here.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh my gosh! Oh-ho-ho! He got him!
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
A face buster!
Here we go.
Well, that didn't work.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Cyborg.
Oh, out of nowhere!
A sharp kick. Work is being put in by Sting. Nice reversal by Cyborg.
Sales.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Oh, right between the eyes.
And another huge fist. Oh, my. Look at the blood just pouring down his face.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And there's a counter by... Can he score the pin?
And a fast kick out from Sting.
This has been a war.
Cyborg was engineered for this type of match. Nice reversal by Cyborg.
Cyborg fires away. He catches him with the axe handle.
That's definitely a tight turn. And this is going to spill outside the ring. And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Ow! He's still not through.
Folded up like an accordion.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. What a shot! Oh, dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
And there's a hard shot by Cyborg.
What an impact from that kick! Oh, and he knocks him down with a tackle. Oh, right between the eyes.
And he does it one more time. Sting making a move. And there's a counter by Cyborg.
Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, lights out. Cyborg, devastating move.
Here we see him one more time.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Not this.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Cyborg wins.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
that was. Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown, where in just 2 days, the WWE will get extreme. King, you've been talking about this match all day. How excited are you?
Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look out!
Yeah, that was a costly misstep.
Nice reversal by Cyborg.
Cyborg looks to be totally in control here. He's toast. And you can hear the fans willing him onward. Wow, that'll take the wind out of Ryback's sails.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Ryback on the receiving end of that one.
Cyborg.
That's it. He's done.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
That's it. He's out.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Moving on pure instinct now. And there's a counter by...
He may get the three count right...
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
He was able to reverse that. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Reversal.
A swift kick.
Oh!
And there's a hard shot by...
Stay down! Stay down!
Cyborg connects. Here we see it one more time.
Great reversal.
A counter by Ryback.
Yeah, Ryback's proving he's more than just muscle.
Nice reversal by Cyborg.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.